But parents, part of the responsibility is on you also. When we leave this place, I need you to have a conversation with these kids. Okay? Because a lot of them are really, really young. And we want to be sure and certain that they understand what it is that they're doing. And if you, after that conversation, feel that they don't understand, that there needs to be some follow-up to that. Okay? Everybody good? Everybody understand? All right. This is an awesome day. Okay. So we've all up here. If you're up here on the stage, you said, I need forgiveness, right? And I want to be forgiven. And we're gonna accomplish that today through our Savior Jesus Christ. Amen? All right. So everybody, will you bow your heads with me? And if that's you, I want you to repeat what I say, okay? Okay. Dear Lord, thank you. Father God, I need forgiveness. For I am a sinner. And Father God, I understand that my forgiveness can only come through your Son, Jesus Christ. Father God, I believe in my heart that without you, I'm lost. But with you, I am found. And today, I confess it with my mouth. And I am glad to be your child. I thank you for what you've done for me. Please help me to lead a life that pleases you. Thank you, God, for my salvation. In Jesus' name, amen. Okay, y'all sit back down on the floor, okay?